got some Rugosa roses here, and as you can see, they're blooming. Unfortunately, there's one Japanese beetle on it, which I'm just gonna poke off so he goes away. But we've got Rugosa roses, and if you can see here, we've got rose hips. It's real important when you have a Rugosa rose to not to deadhead it, because what happens is these flowers are gonna turn into this, rose hips. And actually, these are edible. A lot of people use them for jelly and jam. You can use them that way.